If you want to generate offensive opportunities, you have to get inside the faceoff dots. You got to find those soft spots in the defense in order to generate and score goals like that.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on.